What Africa CDC has done over the last this week, cumulatively, we've trained now over 8,000 clinicians on how on various aspects of clinical management of COVID-19. We've provided over training to over 5,000 laboratory experts on COVID testing. And as we speak, we are making sure that we have expand in-country trainings for case management focused on using community models by community health workers to manage mild cases of COVID-19.